I definitely can't fight him level one. He definitely... I mean, he has Counter-Strike. I literally can't do anything to him. Minions have spawned. You ever played a chunk and zone over getting the kill? Not sure exactly what you mean, but, like... You chunk and zone when you can't kill them, and that's the only thing you can do. But you're not just going to let them live for no reason. You walked a middle brush? Oh, I didn't see it. I think I should start Q level 1 in this matchup. I could try that buffer thing, but... Get money. What you know about that, Spawns? What you know about FBGM? Nothing. Nothing, probably. Lord, thanks for the prime.
My destination is clear.
After that, he really sent it in that wave, huh? Ah, here's Mitchell to be a trying to back up your boy. You guys are cute. You guys are real cute. Real cute. Baze's hecklers are so funny. They are funny? Mick Squirtle? What the f*** is Mick Squirtle, dude?
Make no mistakes.
Was it Mitchell Ahmad? Yeah, it was cosmetic, though. Like, it wasn't real. True sounds of tundra. True. That is what it's like. Isn't it funny? They pipe up and you just laugh. You're playing perfect? True. I think I'm playing it like optimal at the moment. I'm gonna try this build that I've been meaning to try. Or that I've been testing a bit.
Strength above all.
Borrow his mom's credit card. I don't think Darius is actually that reliant on his Q at all. I feel like Darius is just like purely his passive.
I'm a bit of a slut, aren't I?
That he gifts a sub? That's kind of godlike. That he gifts it the sub? Shit. Thanks for the gifted sub, bro. That was kind of godlike. Seems like his jungler's here. Some.
I do not tolerate cowardice.
I'll kill them both, but let me build up this wave first. See if I can dive him somehow. It's hard to dive. Like, the annoying part about trying to dive with Darius is like you can't just poke them under tower because then the bleed. Ah. Yeah, the Q's hit like a truck with lethality. And then like having Yumu's makes it so like I have like a mini ghost. Just click on them? Well, no, the issue is I can't walk into tower range to poke or anything. I don't know if this is actually a goodbye, the Ghostblade, but
my destination is clear.
Might have potential. Make things a little tricky here. Kha'Zix is here. I don't have ult, so I had to run.
No,
honestly, I could have. I would have to use Sums to live right there. If he actually ganked, like he should have. You ever tired? I'm hella tired. Oh. Demolish? Where's my demolish? Why isn't there no cooldown indicator? Oh. See the little juke? Oh. Bro, if Soraka didn't alter, she dies there. Bro, they bought the whole fucking Avengers. Holy. Ah, so close. I guess I gotta get Merc Treads this game. That's kinda lame. Never retreat. Dude. I'm sad that Soraka saved the Syndra there.
I have my orders.
Watch this. Oh, could have been better. Could have been more satisfying. It's okay.
Noxus will rise.
Minus one? I got the cannon, bro. What? Bro, why didn't my ult go off?
You have slain an enemy.
I would have been so much better. I mean, not my ult. My when I did E into Q, the Q like didn't come out frame one. I gotta mash it.
Well, you do love mashing.
What do you know about mashing? You don't know nothing. Well, wait, my Annie's getting curb stomped. Let's go bot lane.
Strength above all.
I got all the fundies. What do you know about fundies? Nothing. This warded, do you think? Better stun the wave, please. Stun the wave? Looks a bit scared.
I do not tolerate cowardice.
See? Bro, wait, dude, that time I was mashing it, you probably could have heard it. I pressed E and I'm just mashing Q.
Stay alert.
And it didn't come out. You ever hungry? I'm actually pretty hungry, yeah. How the f- is my Q not coming out when I'm making that play?
Never retreat.
Oh nice, Jax are worth gold again. Ah, it sucks the dragon's up. I want to push for bot tier 2. I don't have Sterix. You have to delay, like, when you're going to team fight to build like this. So I'm just going to sit in the brush.
An ally has been slain.
Nah, no way.
My destination is clear.
Maybe I'll flank this. Can I reach him and use the reset? Your boy. Flying. It also helps you get away without having to use ghosts, which is nice as well.
I do not tolerate cowardice.
That wave. We can get one more.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
I know she's right here. Now we're good.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I have my orders.
Damn, Kha'Zix is so fed. What the f- was that? Wait, so is our jungler. Oh, both junglers fed? Huh. Glad that roll's getting buffed. That pool was so sick. The pool's satisfying when you get multiple people like that. Need a ward.
My destination is clear.
Oh, my ult didn't go off. You're out of the bleed, right? Damn it. Oh, pulling Jax out of the ward hop? Yeah, that was cool too. Damn, I can't believe I died as fast as I did. I wonder. Like, he slowed me with Bork, and I had Ghost on. I wonder, bro. I actually don't know what to build. They do so much hybrid damage, Jax and Varus. So probably Jax Show or like Randuin's or something.
I will not rest.
Or Force of Nature.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Strength above all.
Do a little flank action here. Hello, sir. I believe she lived like that.
Nah.
That was a scam. Let's run their asses down.
I got that dog in me, boys. Who else does? Arr!
Hey.
I swear. I Q flashed there before I got stunned by Jax, but guess not. I tried to Q flash in, but I got stunned. Like, same frame. Shame. Done by Immortal. Thanks for the 3 months. How's it going, bro? Mistake, brother.
My destiny is coming.
See, I could kill her there. Like, just you, like the U moves makes that so much easier. Like, see, let me catch her. I like really wasn't sure if that E was gonna land. Like, I swear there's times where that doesn't land. We could end the game here, but I want to get my last item. That's what we call a shellacking. shellacking. The Yumus is kind of sick, no? Every time I pull them with E and go to do auto W, I keep canceling the first auto and it's driving me crazy. It's driving me... Oh, wait. Can I get... How much shielding? Can I get all of this? Oh, man. How long does this last? Watch this. He was, see how, because I dodged it last time, he was too scared. Because I dodged it last time, he was too afraid to send it. He didn't know what to do. Did you need the MR boots? The Merc Treads were solid, yeah. Definitely wouldn't have gone Swifties. NA is zoo.